hats if you've not already done so. You ready to go, my man? Yes, I will. Ladies and gentlemen, in the national anthem by Shane Trainor. Thank you very much, man. That was beautiful.